I had spoken to my GP about having the flu vaccine with my first child, had terrible pneumonia, was really, really unwell. And so having had the experience of being so poorly while pregnant with my second child, it was just a no-brainer for me to have the flu vaccine. You know, when you're pregnant, by having these vaccinations, you're actually protecting your children as well before they're even born. I would just do anything to make sure that I'm protecting them from any potential illnesses.